Hello everyone, this is the next part, the night of the festival. Countless lanterns were hung under the dark night sky. As beautiful as the finest ornaments, they created a festive atmosphere. This was a big festival that only came around every 3 years, so everyone was feeling especially lively. Young girls, not yet gathered into groups, ran up and down the giant street. This is a story about one of those girls, the daughter of a good house clad in a lovely kimono, but beneath all that, she was a tomboy.
Kora, Muneshige! Hayaku koi to yuu no ni!
Omachi kudasai! Dozo, hayaku oshiro ni modorare masu yo!
Jii no yo, sekkyou o suru na! Minna konna ni tanoshisou na no ni, naze hatsu dake gaman seneba naranu jo!
Sore wa, hime...
大きな声で姫などと呼ぶな。今のわらわはただの初じゃ。姫など知らぬ。
やれやれ。面倒ならば城に戻ってもよいぞ。初一人でも大丈夫じゃ。めっそうもない。姫をお一人にすんだと何をしでかすか。あ、いや。宗茂の役目は姫をお守りすることにございますれば。
なんとか申して宗茂も祭りを見物したかったのではないか。ピンポン。まったく。何が姫一人をじゃ。宗茂、あれは何じゃ。あれは金魚すくいにございます。
This can only end up in disaster, I think.
金魚すくい?
Or great success.
道具を使って金魚をできるだけ多くすくう遊びにございます。
Or probably most likely disaster.
何やら面白そうじゃの。わらもやる。ほ、では今すぐにって。あ、姫様。うん。えらしい。おい、ハツにもやらせろ。あ、あんが、口の利き方も知らねえのかこの小娘は。やりたきゃお銭を払いな。
Well, you have issues blending into normal society, Hatsu.
なんじゃその態度は。わらわを誰と。いかんいかん。宗茂、払ってくれ。はあ、ではこれで。毎度ありよ。いしょ、頑張れよ。よ、お嬢ちゃんファイト。
You can do it, Hatsu.
一発!
You're a bit too enthusiastic there.
宗茂、乗りすぎ。
My thoughts exactly.
明らかにはしゃぎすぎである。
It's not really a party, is there?
Uttata, uttata, utta, uttata. 何をやらせる? 持ってしまったではないか。
ごぶれ。
Oh gosh.
迷い? どうやらこの湾の中に金魚をすくって入れればよいのだな?
金魚すくいは初めてかよ。
その髪が破れるまで金魚は救い放題だ。それがルールや。お、これが破れるまで。はい、わかった。姫ちゃちゃちゃ、姫ちゃちゃちゃ。オーマイ。よさぬか、恥ずかしい。トロイ。メンバーズなり。まあ、よい。見ておれ、宗茂。初の腕前は。
You guys are going to notice I'm not doing too much commentating just because the characters are doing all the talking for me. I'm probably going to interject once in a while here and there, I guess. Fishing! Seems like she had some success up until... Well, there's no rule against that, is there?
Nanja? 要は、髪が破れなければいいのであろう?なら、最初からこれで救えば優勝じゃ。どうだ、参ったか。
I like her thinking.
金魚すくいってのは、そういうもんじゃねえよ! もうさっさと金魚戻してまいな!
Someone's getting angry.
嫌じゃ。これはわらわが取ったのだ。もうわらわの金魚じゃ。ねえ、金魚ちゃん。
何がね、金魚ちゃん。
だこの雨下手に出てりゃつけ上がりやがって。ガラ金魚返し上がり。
And like her little facial image never changes from the semi-placid, friendly vendor greeting face. The vendor looked up and flexed his arms threateningly.
デンプシロール。
Oh my. He lost his balance. And she shoves him. What a mean little princess. And he landed in the goldfish tank. Isn't that awesome?
てめえ、ただで済むと思うな。おい、みんな集まれ。この穴に俺たちを舐めるとどんなに怖いか教えてやれ。
So he said they couldn't have afforded the time to make one more little facial sprite for him to show anger. Kind of odd seeing him yelling and screeching and not changing facial expression.
なんじゃ、一人で勝てると仲間を呼ぶか。娘一人相手に男の風上にも置けんやつじゃの。
からかいやがって。とっ捕まえてひんむいてやる。
Oh, threatening.
ライ麦畑で捕まえたらチッスしてあげてもよいぞ。
Oh, aren't you a daredevil, Hatsu?
ゆ、姫、チッスは
冗談じゃ。あのようなものにわらわが捕まるものか。行くぞ、ムネシケ。
Ho!
Even though she was surrounded by rough-looking men, Hatsuhime did not look the least bit taken aback. In fact, it looked as if she were enjoying herself, and she smiled as she started running. Oh, a quick aside, Hatsuhime, her name is really Hatsu, but the translator just kind of botched up by attacking on Hime as part of her name. So, yeah, just keep note of that.
Mate, kore!
Oh my.
How are you running in those shoes anyway?
Hime, ふざけている場合ではございません。そこかしこから集まってまいりましたぞ。
いざとなれば宗茂が助けてくれる。そうであろ？
どうでしょうな。姫も一度痛い目に遭われた方が将来のために良いかもしれません。
Oh, you're nice.
もうしたな、ムネシゲ。わかった。お主の手は借りぬ。
おお、これは見事に頬が膨れましたにございます。
Like a puff of fish.
ムネシゲがいなくとも大丈夫じゃ。このか弱く美しい娘がヨヨッとすがれば誰かが守ってくれるに違いない。
I don't really know about the fragile part there.See?
文句があるのか。 また人数が増えよったぞ。5匹出たら20匹はいると思ったほうがよいの。
姫、前、前を見なされ。
Clutch attack incoming.
何？前？
Oh, it's a kind of crusty fat.
いって。
Oh my.It really was incredibly dark, and whoever she'd bumped into really knew how to scream. That didn't sound too much like a scream to me. Nibble! She realized she was clinging to something as she opened her eyes blankly. Oh my, someone's a nervous wreck.
そりゃ人間だもの。
間見つおか。
つまずいたっていいじゃないか。って、ブッブー、違います。父をまさぐらないで。
Who says that? Please don't touch my nipples. Like, seriously, seriously.
つい、ごめん。
Hatsuhime finally raised her face to find out just who or what it was she was holding on to.
誰って、そっちからぶつかっといて普通は。あ、いや、女の子がこっちから名乗るべきものを。でもいや、 わかんねえ!
You kind of seem like a bumbling fool.
何を一人でパニックっておる? はは! 美人の柔肌に触れて舞い上がっておるのであろう?
Oh
my. ああ、いい匂いだ! って、そんなんじゃねえよ!
You're quickly going into awkward territory. Not that this picture isn't semi-awkward.
顔が真っ赤だぞ?
姫! ご無事にございますか?
Too late, 宗茂! Too late! モーマンタイ! Peace! ちょうどこの殿方がわらわを助けてくれたところだ!
And you'll notice this little policy of keeping it foreign there, where the translators did them demasiado tarde. Well, you could hear her saying too late, so they're keeping it foreign for us to keep, like, in jokes, I guess.
それはようございましたな。
どうだ! 宗茂なくとも! あ、しまった!
やっと追いついたぜ! おい! あんちゃんときな! 俺らそのあの子にちょっと用事があるんだ!
Wow, you sound really out of shape. You might want to stop, like, smoking or whatever it is you're doing there to ruin your health. Like, take more walks, do more runs, whatever.
あんたこいつらに追われてるの?
そうなの! 綺麗だからって無理やりお酌しろってしつこくて! おやめください! 酔いでもないか減るものでもなし! あれ!
Manipulative, isn't she?
姫、そのような作り話は?
話は少し膨らませた方が面白いのじゃ!
Can't deny she's a clever kid, eh?
もはや違う話になっております。
許せねえ。
Obviously, I couldn't tell because of the burning fiery sound in the background when he was like, Yeah!